and welcome back to some Rocket League. It's been quite a while since I've recorded anything, so I thought I'd get back into it today, at least for a bit. All right, I'm going to do some 2v2. I'm a champion 3, Div 1, as you can see. All right, got our first game. Okay, let's see how we do. I've played on and off throughout. It's just I haven't been grinding out the game too much, so we'll see. He's obviously going to go for that. I will wait patiently back here for an attack like this. He's going to beat me to that. I wouldn't have had a great touch on it anyway. I'm going to save my boost here. I'm going to use a little bit to get back. Good attack from him. Nice. Oh my goodness. Well, you see, there's the rust coming into play. That was my fault, obviously. Goodness. But we will do our best. I think we're going to play 2 games today just to get a feel for it again, see how it goes. Nice beat on him. I can't grab this boost though, too bad. Just on the other side of the net, so not a problem. I'm going to wait in net for a moment. This is not too bad for us. I didn't even want to flip into that. It wasn't anything that could have happened. That was... Oh, my goodness. That was close. Good challenge after missing the hit on the ball the first time. Good challenge again. I tried to demo him. Another good challenge. We can grab the boost. My teammate can go. He's gonna get hit out of the left, but I can't do a ton with this. He's going for it. And it's in. Perfect. Nice shot from him. I mean, it was pretty easy, but we just faked out one guy. And there you go. All right, 1-1. Not as terrible as it could have gone so far. So let's continue. Hopefully we can get a win on our first game. That would be awesome. Oh, I thought it was going to bounce straight back. I couldn't get back up in the air after getting it past one guy. It's okay though, we still have the attack. And I hit it right Whoa! I missed that! I was hitting it right behind him, but I just got it right off target here. We are locked. Nice 1v1 for my teammate, and nice goal. I don't need to say anything else. I said nice shot. He said, thanks for the assist. Huh. I don't know. You have to stay put there. You don't want to leave that. It's bad karma. That's bad, but he missed the net. I'm going to wait back here. Nice back pass. Ooh, I don't like this. I can jump up to that, though, quite easily. See if I can grab some boost here and challenge right away. Beat him to the ball. Had a nice shot on net. He wasn't able to get it. There we go. 3-1. Not too bad. Okay, decent touch on that ball. I'll grab this boost. Let my teammate follow that. I don't need to get in his way. Teammate can go again. And easy goal right between both of them. Great pass from him. I mean, he did all the work there. But hey, we're not doing too bad. Especially for being so long since we played. Grab this boost real quick. I'm going to wait back in net. We got a bunch of time to kill, so I'm not too worried about this. And they're killing time for us, apparently, taking it back in their own half. Teammate can go for this. If I had kept on going there, I think I would have hit him. Oh. I don't want to waste too much boost here. That, this is going to be bad in a second. Yeah, it was my fault again. But, hey, I'm bound to make some of those mistakes. He said my bad, but I don't know. I felt like I wasn't doing much. So, not a problem. Still two goals up, 1 minute left. He's going for a solo play, I hope, because I'm not over there. It popped up nicely. I'm going to leave that for my teammate. Oh, if he got the demo there, that definitely would have been a goal. It was already on target. Nice challenge from him. Other guy's up. I'll get this off the wall. And no more boost, so I'm going to try to collect a couple pads. Actually, I'm going back. That's off target. It's closer to on target now. Good save from him. Ooh, what a touch. That was strange. He, like, kind of pinched it off the floor, but it bounced up. It's very odd. Huh, weird. So we got it on the up bounce and just barely tapped that. Alright, well, I will be on the right boost. Once again, waiting net for a moment here. Teammate's there. I think it's not a good touch from him. That was a decent touch somehow. Nice one again from him. I could have stolen that goal, but there's no point to. There's no way they were going to save it, so just let that go. And it looks like it's a forfeit. Good first game. We pancaked those dudes, he said. Well, there we go. That is game number one. Did we move anywhere? I always like to check this at the end of my games. We did not. Well, let's get into game number two. All right, game number two. Made a few mistakes in the first game, but wasn't too terrible. And we ended up winning, which is always nice to see. Passed out right to my teammate, which is good. He's following that up. Good 50-50. Ooh, I barely got a touch on it. I don't know if it's going to be enough. My teammate should be back in net by now. I wasn't able to get the touch on the opponent. Yeah, he got messed up in our net, so that's all right. It happens to the best of us. Okay, way back in net for a moment. I don't see him scoring this. And I'll just let Bubs do his thing, it looks like. That was not going in. Good thing I was downfield, because that was not going to be a goal. Hopefully he realizes that and doesn't think I just stole his goal. Some people get upset over that. I'm not one of those people, but hey, some people are like, man, those were my points. Oh. Hopefully we can get back in time. Looks like he's taking a sweet time. Well, just as I say that, I shouldn't talk anymore. Alright, complete silence from now on. Now I'm just joking, that wouldn't make for a terribly fun video, I don't believe. But I'm going to get this right boost, and hopefully not jinx us any longer. Oof, that was terrible. That's out. My teammate's there. Ooh, barely got a touch on that. If I was a little bit quicker, I might have been able to hit that on target, but that was bad touch. Hopefully he can follow. He doesn't follow very well. Oh no, I didn't get that boost. That's okay. Just slow down. I don't know what he's doing here. Seems kind of bad. Decent touch. Should pump over him. It does. Good 50-50. I'm going to grab their boost and leave it for my teammate. Yeah, I was worried about that. It looked like he was going to hit it over. Oh, I tried to reach that. Just barely did not. I have no boost here, but let's try not to panic on the goal line. Okay. Oh, goodness. Try not to panic. Also, right in front of our net. I can't reach that, so I'm going to wait. Grab a couple pads here. Slow down so I don't bump my teammate. Okay, touch. I can't get off the wall for that one. That's okay. Teammate has that. He's got more boost than I do, so I'm glad he took it. Nice shot. Double touch on the back wall. I think he dunked him. So very good from him. I guess I'll just let him do his own thing. Or her. I don't know if it's a girl or a guy. Popped it over, which is nice. They're following. And shot on net, not very fast. I did get the demo, but it popped me out to the side. Not the greatest shot. Very slow, and they were able to collect it instantly and shoot. Thankfully, it was off target, and Bubs was able to collect the ball. I beat him slightly to that, but nothing came of it. I don't have much boost here. It would have been nice to grab that, but I was unable to. Ah, that's sad. Oh, come on. I almost had the save anyway. I was in a bad position here with not much boost. Yeah. Oh, well. Still, they're only up by one goal, so not the end of the world. Try to pop this out to the right for my teammate. It does go that direction. And I'll turn all the way around very slowly for my boost. Nice goal from him. He didn't say thank you last time. Usually if they don't say thank you after I say nice shot, I just don't say it again. Just to not be annoying. Not that I'm mad or anything. Because if they don't want to chat, that is fine by me. Oh, are you kidding me? Well, that's sad. He wants to forfeit. Well, I never understood that. It's like, even if your teammate's playing poorly, like, why forfeit after you're one goal down? But yes, I'm definitely playing poorly. I missed a couple of easy ones. Okay. Let him take his time with that. Ugh, got bumped. As soon as I jumped, I was hit out of the air. That's okay. Let him continue that attack. He's air dribbling over here. Oh, goodness. Got slammed into that. I'll let him go once again. Oh, man. I think I'm just a little bit slow, and then I'm going for stupid things. So, that's what you can expect when you don't play for a while. That's all right, though. I mean, getting one win the first game is extremely nice. So, not too worried about this. And I missed. What am I doing? I tried to dodge the demo, but then I mistimed everything else. Okay, well, I'm just getting slightly tilted, right? A decent touch. My teammate can follow that. And I wish he didn't hit that, but it would have been fine if he scored anyway. I'm just going to hit the forfeit because my teammate wants to, and I'm not playing too well. So that's going to do it for the first video in a long time. The first video in a long time of Rocket League especially. So we didn't move anywhere, but that's okay. One win, one loss. Honestly, I love to see it. Anytime I can get even on a video, I'm happy. Usually I've been losing them recently. But thank you all for watching, and I will see you next time.